Master Chief. Our little festival is going gangbusters. Seriously, you've brought so many fans to Horizon that they're already signed off on another showcase race. I have the perfect bit of insanity planned. Meet me here when you're ready.
Subaru started making their own cars in 54 with the P1. Then in the 80s and 90s, they made the XT and the SVX, which were snazzy and futuristic. When they made the Brat light truck, they stuck rear-facing seats in the cargo tray and called it a passenger vehicle to avoid the US anti-truck tariffs. Then came the Legacy, the first time people saw that Subaru knew a thing or two about building rally cars. And then the Impreza, which won a whole bunch of World Rally Championships. The Justy hatchback and the Forester SUV have both set world speed records for their class. Have I missed any? Don't think so.